Now that we know the importance of detox and revitalizing, how do we go about it? Hi, I'm Dr. Rashmi Kulkarni, co-founder of ArnaGenext Solutions. When we talk about revitalizing the gut, again, it sounds quite intimidating or difficult, but it's actually not very difficult. There are two important things that are needed for revitalizing the gut once we remove the toxins from our body. The first thing is we need the wonderful germs in our gut. So these germs are going to help us perform all of those functions that our invisible organ, which we talked about previously, is supposed to do. Where do we get these live germs from? From probiotic or fermented foods. Yes, so if we consume fermented foods on a regular basis, different kinds of fermented foods, these foods are going to give us live germs. And these live germs are the same ones who know how to digest that food, because that's what they do in the fermented food. They are pre-digesting the food for us. So fermented foods or probiotic foods are wonderful sources of these live germs. That's what we need for revitalizing our gut, is to introduce live germs. What these live germs also do is they make the environment suitable for other germs to colonize. And where do these other germs come from? They come from other sources, like the air we breathe, the water we drink. They even come from the soil that we interact with. They come from socializing, from the people who we interact with. So all of these other sources. The food, the fermented food germs or the live germs that we consume help colonize, help make the environment friendly for all of these other wonderful germs to colonize or settle into our gut, making it a much more habitable and friendly environment. So now we have the germs. Let's tackle the second important thing that we need for revitalizing. The second important thing is to provide the germs with the right kind of food so that they stay there. We not only need germs in our gut, we need the food constantly so that they don't die. We don't starve the germs. And what are these wonderful foods for the germs? We have learned these in the previous videos, that these germs actually thrive on all of the wonderful rainbow foods, multicolored fruits and vegetables, whole grains, a whole diversity of whole grains, lentils, lean sources of proteins. We also need healthy fats. So when we consume all of these diverse kinds of foods, one very good example of that is 30 different types of plant-based foods every week, we improve the diversity of the microbiome immensely. These kind of foods actually support the growth of all of these wonderful microbes or germs that we just consumed with probiotic foods. So in these two very easy ways, by consuming fermented foods and by providing these germs with the right kind of food, we can really revitalize or repopulate our gut and improve our health immensely. Aren't those two very easy ways? What are you waiting for?